Hello folk again, and right now I want to do another video with this Nobsound amplifier, because there are many people asking me if it's possible to connect the subwoofer on it, or it have only two channel out, and how to connect the subwoofer. Yeah, it is possible if you make some kind, if you connect to the bridge mode. So you connect it left and right stereo, so left, right, positive, positive, negative of one side and of other side, and then you connect the plus and minus, one minus on one side and one plus on other side, so you have a bridge center mode, and you then can listen even the subwoofer. And in my case, this works really great, so you don't even need any I don't know, filter or anything for the low tones. So I don't know, take a look and then comment below, comment and anything, I don't know, this is my way, so try even you and tell me what do you experience with and so on. Thank you.
You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now? Too generous. Now I've learned to never.